Rayquaza is a Pokemon species in Nintendo and Game Freak's Pokemon franchise, appearing in Pokemon Ruby and Sapphire and subsequent sequels, later appearing in various merchandise, spin-off titles and animated, printed and film adaptations for the franchise. It is a legendary Pokemon. Rayquaza is the version of mascot of Pokemon Emerald. It is also the master of the Weather Trio, which contains Kyogre, Groudon and itself. It is known for being one of the strongest Pokemon in the franchise. Since it is able to Mega Evolve and hold an item at the same time, this together with the fact that Mega Rayquaza has the highest base stat of total of all Pokemon tied with Mewtwo's Mega Evolutions led to it being the only Pokemon to be banned from the community selected Uber tie-up. The sky-high Pokemon Rayquaza is an atmospheric beast that spends the majority of its time flying above the clouds in the ozone layer and appears as a meteor to those on the ground. Rayquaza has a special connection to the process of Mega Evolution. In Pokemon Omega Ruby and Alpha Sapphire, it is revealed that to canonically be the first Pokemon to have undergone Mega Evolution, and Mega Rayquaza is the only such from form to not require a held up Mega Stone before its transformation. Concept and characteristics of Rayquaza. As with all characters introduced in Pokemon Ruby and Sapphire, Rayquaza was designed by Ken Tsujimori with the help of his development team. The name Rayquaza comes from a combination of the words Ray and Square. Quaza. Rayquaza resembles a large wyvern. The design seems to be influenced by Mesoamerican arts, especially that of Aztec god Quetzalcoatl, the massive feathered green sky serpent who is the god of death and resurrection. Rayquaza has an elongated green serpentine body with yellow oval patterns. Red tipped fins extend from its body and additional appendages lengthen from its serpentine head. Rayquaza has a sharp conical teeth, some of it which appear to be covered by gum tissue similar to Komodo dragons. It lacks back legs but has two arms with three white claws. Its tail is tipped with two small red edged fins. Upon Mega Evolution, Mega Rayquaza's body lengthens further and is marked with black bands. Its horns become more prominently V-shaped and its head is longer with the delta symbol visible on its forehead. Glowing gold and orange tendrils stream from its two horn tips and both sides of its head, with the latter two tendrils ending in small, fin-like green structures. Mega Rayquaza's lower jaw juts out in spike protrusions far past its gold eyes, whose gold pupils and red irises sit at the head of black marks streaking to its neck. Flame-like projections born from its jaw, gold orbs replace the rings lining its body and yellow ribbon-like extensions connect to the base of its tail. So bye guys, if you like this video, like, share and comment and please subscribe to my channel. Everyone, thank you for watching this video. Bye. I meet you in next video. Bye.